All right, you can see that we're getting into the taping phase of covering the interior of this vehicle, and all the bodywork and fabrication has been done. Really, not a lot of fabrication, but some. And then we're going to be getting into the priming and sealing, and then the final paint color.
It looks really good, though.
So here it sits in the booth as he goes through it to get into color.